Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we have a vehicle that was brought in with inoperative wipers. We start with a quick scan using an ADS 525X or ADS 625X diagnostic scan tool. In this case, no trouble codes are coming up, but we stay on the ADS 625X. We go to control module wipers, special tests, body control, front high-low, and try to command the wiper motors. There's no response, which means the wiper motor has failed or there's broken wiring somewhere. First, we want to rule out wiring as the problem, so we'll test for power and ground at the motor using the Bosch MMD 540H hybrid multimeter. We confirm the circuit has power and ground, which rules out broken wiring and leaves a failed wiper motor as the problem. We replace the wiper motor. Looking at their old torn wipers, we should also replace those. We have some premium options for the customer to choose from for the upcoming winter: Bosch 26BW and 16BW winter wiper blades, or the Bosch 26SD and 16SD snow driver wiper blades. After fitting the new wiper blades and confirming they function properly, we run a final quick scan from our ADS 625X diagnostic scan tool to verify that there are no codes and get our customers safely back on the road. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every shop.